shit for less. Think about it. Shit, you're probably unhappy because you don't like yourself. If you don't know how to see yourself or how to like yourself, how could you comprehend liking other people or liking your own kids? We have to start dealing with our issues. It will make life a lot easier. A lot of what people need is a therapist, someone to talk to and give an objective opinion without you getting mad at them. Because what I've noticed is every time I try to give somebody guidance, they get triggered. With us as men, I guess it has to do with our masculinity. Like, usually, if you tell a dude that he's doing something wrong, even if he realizes he's wrong, he gets mad at you for the fact that you made him aware.
Someone in my circle when they tell me something, I have to listen, especially